Welcome back, everyone, to one of the classics that were on the channel. We haven't done one of these in a while. I think, what was the last one we did? Was it one of the scary games or High on Life?
Hey, stop.
Puppies.
Puppies. Stop it.
Sorry about that, guys. But yeah, we're back streaming a spooky, scary game. Sort of. It's, I don't even really need to explain it. Most of you guys know what Alan Wake is. This is a game that came out when I was maybe in high school, and then they remastered it not long ago. The sequel's coming out soon, but this, I figured, would be a great game for Cassie, because Cassie is on a real book binge lately. Don't just start. Fix the settings real quick.
What?
But fix the settings real quick.
Shut up, easy.
Fix the settings real quick.
What settings?
Can you not hear me?
Subtitles on?
Yes, put subtitles on. Graphics, go to graphics. We're going to put it on. Turn off motion blur. Film grain will keep for the aesthetics. Fuck around with brightness so you can see what you're doing.
It's supposed to be like, you can't see any, not visible.
Yeah, it's not supposed to be visible. There you
well,
go.
The barely visible should be like that, but I can't see shit.
Anyway, guys, we're gonna play this, because again, got this game for Cassie. Thought it would be something that she'd be interested in, because she's been on a real book binge lately. And this you play is literally an author writing a book, and it turns into a whole adventure. So I thought this would be cool for her. Ow! What are you scratching me for?
Okay, are we playing it easy?
You can play it however you want.
Am I gonna die really quickly if I play it for normal?
I've only played the Xbox 360 version partially. At a friend's house way back in the day, so I don't
Should I do
remember.
Normal?
Just do whatever you want.
If I do normal, I'll be handing the controller a lot.
You've been playing a lot of Dreamlight Valley. You should be good.
Okay, we'll do normal then.
You should know how to play games.
Stop it.
I'm a writer. Gotta turn the lights off.
Huh?
So gotta turn the lights off. Gotta fully immerse.
No, I'm turning them off because I'm hoping they'll go to sleep. You know?
This reads like a book, too, to be honest.
Ugh. Balto didn't like that. Balto.
He very clearly hit him. Look at his bumper.
Yep. Spooky. Poof.
I like how this is like a book narration too, to be honest, you know? Yeah, you don't want to do that. Or does that feel okay, looking like that?
That's fine.
Alright, then hit no. That game looks is really good. You had to look at the controller.
I'm like, wait, what am I?
Those are all your books.
What was that?
Like a duck?
Do I need to go down this way?
Yep. Very ominous. And again, I don't remember a fucking thing about this. I played this when I was in...
Why do I feel like whichever path I take will...
Hey, there's a like a glowing thermos over there. Picked up coffee thermos. Okay. I don't remember. What do the coffee thermoses do?
What is this goofy little duck thing he does every time I start running?
There he is! He's got an axe! Oh shit.
Oh god.
Holy shit. I'm getting a lot of Stranger Than Fiction vibes. You seen that movie?
Why can't I run right now?
You're tired.
How?
Like that?
Ah.
You gotta try and dodge again. There you go. That was cool.
How is it feel to die by the hands of your own creation?
This is wild. This is some wild stuff.
Where am I going? Down?
Yeah.
This way?
I would imagine. You gotta go towards the lighthouse.
I know, but I know that. Don't do that. I can't hear. There's no sound in my left ear.
Really?
There's only sound in my right.
How about now?
Nope.
No?
That's why I can barely hear you, is because I can only hear in my right ear.
That's weird.
Oh, God.
Here, trade.
No, it's fine. Can I maybe run a little faster, please?
No, you got a jaunt over there.
Hey there, mister.
Who?
Through the house?
He said, hey, it's me. Oh, shit. He only had two shots. Holy shit. Damn.
What the fuck?
His eyes on the TV. Tom the poet.
How do I get out of here?
You said there's no way out.
Yeah, I don't shit.
Yeah, go towards the door with the guy. This is crazy.
Wait, how do I get out of here?
There you go.
Follow the light.
Oh, it's just supposed to... This way?
You are only safe.
Go into the safe haven? You gotta go to the light. Light heals ya.
Oh, that's weird as shit.
Well done. I have something important to tell you. It goes like this. For he did not know. Lies a deeper, darker ocean green. Where waves
can I jump?
Wilder and more serene. To its ports, I've been. Do you understand?
I've been.
No.
No.
Excuse me?
You know, at this point, I just stop questioning things. You know?
There's no time. I can only show you the most important thing. The hitchhiker is a dark presence. You can't.
Oh, he just bopped you.
The darkness protects him from all harm. Only light can drive the darkness away and make him vulnerable again. Here, take a light.
It's just giving you a flashlight out of nowhere.
Flashlight toward him and burn the darkness away.
It's your battery. There you go.
Now the darkness no longer protects him, but it's still controlling him. He can't be saved. He's still a threat. He is still your enemy. Here, take the gun.
Take the gun?
Where's the gun?
Pick up the revolver.
Now you'll die.
Nice. Yeah, get his ass. Dodge.
Oh,
ouch.
Fuck. I was trying to.
Ouch. Oh, got his ass. There's
a
thing
bit.
To reload behind you.
Well, remember what I've taught you. That is all. I will give you back
that is all.
Honestly, I was a little impressed with that shot for myself, you know? Because normally I wouldn't be able to do that.
I mean, you missed your first two.
You know what? Fuck you.
There's like a box behind you, like with shit in it right there. Pick up revolver ammo. Item limit reached. Shoot his ass. Got him.
Is he gone?
No, probably not. Probably gonna keep getting. Yeah. One right in front of you. You should probably just get the lighthouse. Jesus. Float like a butterfly. Performed a cinematic dodge. I mean, you've done three at that point. Holy shit. I would just fucking dodge him at this point. Woo. Ouch.
Oh, fuck.
Ouch. You have one bullet. Okay. Why did the guy farthest away from me get a cinematic? Wee!
I can keep this up.
Is it gonna be a big one? Oh, probably run away from that. You guys tired.
Why am I running so fucking slow?
You're tired. I mean, you guys got like the stamina of a kid who just ate an entire chocolate cake.
Like the stamina of Asher.
No, Asher's stamina is almost limitless. Dude just fucking goes forever.
Dude, can I pick this up real quick?
There you go. Stamina back. That's wild.
Excuse me.
Hello, how are my Mega Minders tonight?
Oh my goodness.
Here, I'm trying to fix this. Better?
No, that's only in the one.
Weird.
It's not in this here.
That's
but you've
weird.
Tried these, right?
Yeah.
And they've worked in both ears before?
Here, just use these, I don't want to mess around with them.
Are these, which ones are these? Are
these are the ones you got at the fucking, whatever, Meandermangamood.
But they work, both ears worked, or both sides worked before, right?
Mm. Oh, it's just really quiet in the left one. That's all.
I'm really confused.
What have you two been up to lately? I've been working mostly. And Cass has been doing mom shit.
Mom shit. Hyperfixating on repainting her house, right?
Yep. I just been working. Mom shit. Whole lot of mom shit.
Literally.
Let's act like we're on vacation. Go stand next to that old gentleman there. I want a shot of you with the town in the back.
Sure.
Old gentleman.
I'll even give you a title for the shot. A city boy. Moments before he got eaten by a bear.
What up, gamer?
Hello there. You picked a good time to visit our town. Deerfest is just 2 weeks away.
Deerfest, huh?
Did you hear that, honey?
You have a lovely wife. If you don't mind me saying, I'm Pat Mayne, by the way. Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I'm Ellen Wake.
I won't pretend.
Like how he holds his hand out to shake.
Writer such as yourself, Mr. Wake. A pleasure. I'm an avid reader myself. I hope this isn't too presumptuous of me, but I'm the night host at the local radio station. Any chance I can get an interview? Look, Mr.
Mayne, MILF shit, you mean? In keeping with the stream title? Who's that geezer? Some fucking doofus?
I'm sure you understand.
I don't know.
Fair enough. You can trust me to be discreet. Not a hard man to track down if you change your mind, though. I hope you two have a lovely holiday.
Thanks, dog. She got a biker jacket on. Because she's tough. Speak to me.
Barry. Yeah. We just got no, Barry.
Jesus.
Fine.
Just gonna climb all the way up here. I mean, it's probably a better view.
Barry, we're just settling.
Creative juices. It's been so long since I've seen Alan Wake. When did they remaster it? I can't fucking remember. I'm gonna look it up,
too,
though. But yeah, it's been a minute since I've seen Alan Wake, too.
Let's see. I can always turn off the phone.
What did I
do? I wanna see when the first game released. Though I know I was in school. Alan Wake. Release date.
Alan, we're here.
2010. I was in 10th grade. Alan Wake Remastered. Release dates. Yeah, it came out 2021. Well, that's when it was revealed to be released. Yeah, so it dropped in December of 2021. Oh, God. The thing that I remember the most about this game is that it reminds me a lot of the one, like, Twin Peaks inspired game that was on OG PlayStation, like the PlayStation 2. Can't remember the name of the fucking game. But you're also chased by a guy with an axe at the very beginning. In the rain outfit, the raincoat.
I can't go through there?
I can't remember the name of the game. But it's Mr. Morgan. He's a fucking FBI agent instead of an author, though. That game is fucking phenomenal. But the acting in this game reminds me exactly of that.
Jukebox. I'd do it myself, but both of my legs have gone to sleep.
Okay, Captain Knuckles. Something going on back here, lady?
I think I can handle it, man.
That's kind of a, Stucky. Let's say that was foreshadowing. The ominous sounds. Is everyone in Maine a biker or old or both? That's the vibe I'm getting. Yeah. Was she in the men's room?
No, she was standing. She, like, snuck up behind him in the hallway.
Uh-huh. That's not creepy at all. Why is she wearing a funeral outfit? It's a special place. Very
inspiring. You got lucky this time, young man. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
She's creepy.
Very.
Even that sounds better than your singing.
Are you all right?
Splendid, splendid.
Ominous pooping noises.
Local musicians. We're waiting for Dr. Hartman to come pick them up. They wandered off from his clinic at the Cauldron Lake Lodge.
Hmm. Alright, sir, park ranger cop. Exposition. Is that what you're saying? You need that much exposition?
Yeah.
Some flashlights, it's just like your dream. Why is he acting like he's drunk?
Because he was in there taking a shit. His legs were probably numb.
I'm pretty sure one of those guys is a voice actor in Fallout. Sounds like one of the five guys in Fallout. Probably. God, I can't think of the name of that fucking game. I'm gonna have to think of it now. Deadly Premonition. That's the fucking name of the game.
It's gorgeous, Alan.
It's something. Whoa, it's the page's house.
What's that supposed to mean?
Because she lives in Maine. But I guess she lives in a fucking hood or something. I don't know. I don't know what he's implying. Is that what you were implying, Russell, that she lives in a fucking bird-leg cabin? Whatever the fuck this place is.
Where is she?
Out in the middle of bumfuck nowhere. Damn, she took a while. He says yes. That was what he was implying. Open the lock. With the key you left back at the diner.
No, that old lady gave me a key. This isn't the place I was supposed to be going to.
Oh, yikes.
I'm assuming.
Let's take a look inside. Come on.
Lights. Can you figure out how to get the power on, honey? It's dark in there. What's in the box?
Hello? Anyone here?
That door is ominously open. You wanna turn it on, Cassie?
Wanna
turn on the radio? Are you sure?
Hit the button.
Where in the fuck is the light switch at? Oh, this is an unrelated cabin then. Alan, we got here doing a B&E.
I gotta go up.
Why would the light switch be all the way up?
She said figure out a way to turn on the power.
Why would it be upstairs? 1970s, you're close. It's on the roof. The fucking generator's on the roof.
Well, I'm really confused, cause like...
Very fun. Okay, that was very fast. That's not spooky. Probably not on the second floor. Is there a back room outside? It's gotta be outside. Like, go down the stairs maybe? See, it says turn on. There you go, see? Got some tunes playing. Yeah, the generator's on the dock.
I was just trying to see if there's a way around.
It looks like there's a basement thing you go to on the outside.
The power cable goes to that shed over there.
Damn, you're saying you could have told us where to go all this time? In the shed? Find you? Were you listening to her?
I know.
Are you trying to fucking Mario dunk yourself into the basement?
Yes.
I would think the generator would be outside or in a garage, or if it's a breaker, then outside or in the basement. That was our thought. What was in there? Was there a guy in there? I feel like there was a guy in there when you walk by. Mini games. Very cool. That'll come into handy in the future.
It's so rusty.
Let there be light. Power up the generator. Examine the stump.
Yes, so.
Crusty ass generator, hell yeah. People would really be out here like, this place is nice. Look at that dirty ass window that she just rubbed her hands on. God, I would never. You wouldn't find me anywhere in a place like this. I'm gonna be honest. Fucking middle of ass nowhere. Examine the stump! Yeah, mossy stump. Let me rub my spit and goobers on this window.
Alice?
This is the kind of house that you can have dingleberries in. I like how the door was wide open. Is she on the dock? No? I'm gonna just have sex on the dock. the middle of nowhere.
She's up.
Uh-oh, Nakey times.
Well, hello there.
I'm not the surprise. It's in the study. Go take a look.
Okay.
He said, like he was disappointed. Oh, an old typewriter underneath a creepy thing. It's a strap-on. Dogs be acting wild. Surprised you were getting pegged. Whoa. That was spooky. What was that? She was acting like she couldn't see him. That was weird. Oh, I'm an asshole. It's kind of a dickhead move. His wife's trying to do something nice for him to help him get better. Diver's Isle.
You know what they say in Maine, no one can hear you scream from pegging.
Uh-oh. Wife, go bye-bye. His name is Alan Wink. His wife would be Alice Wink. What a funny meme. Why did we run to the end of the dock? Well, the power went out. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Someone's pegging her. Oh, yikes. Goodbye, wife. Oh shit. Did your wife fucking die? I don't remember that.
Excuse me?
Are you in the car yet?
Is she dead from birds?
The birds pushed her off the balcony. I'm so confused.
I am too. Like, this is like...
This is like a build-your-own story. It's another twist. Can you push the car off the rest of the way? Examine the book.
Okay, do I go up or down?
You bounce.
A couple crows pick her up and lift her ass over a cliff? Or was it an African swallow?
It was a crane.
Was there anything this way?
Just a bunch of fucking burbs. It was the FBI. It was no, what is it? The CIA that controlled the birds? It was CIA controlled pigeons. They push her off the balcony.
Better go this way.
Damn. So get fucked, Alan. Write a new book about it. The fuck is that? Your car just fall off finally?
Yeah.
Nice. I mean, it's not like you could fucking get it back. Who knows where the fuck you were or how you got there in a fucking car in the first place. On the edge of a goddamn cliff.
I'm assuming this is the way I gotta go. I'm so confused.
I think this is the first T-rated game we've streamed in a while. Every other game we've played is an M-rated game. I just thought about that.
Hmm.
They mistook her briefly for a Disney princess.
Wait, what?
The birds.
Oh, jeez.
They said, wait... You're not fucking Snow White, push. Well, I guess get ready to get attacked.
So you're gonna pull up the...
Attacked by a shadowy murderer. Reach the gas station.
Oh my god, I thought that rock was somebody standing there.
You're getting paranoid already?
You're having me play a scary game.
I mean, it's a T-rated game. It's not that scary. I mean, how scary can it get if it's rated T, you know? It's for teens, Kathy.
Well, let's see. I don't have my flashlight.
Oh, did you lose it?
I don't have a gun.
I like how you take like a break to breathe like an overweight dad. Great. The fuck is that? A little teddy bear? Jump in the box.
I wanted to see if I could make that like flip over. I'm tired. This is stupid.
The balancing is immersive. You don't just walk up the fucking stick. Nice. Oh. Took fall damage from 3 feet. Please, I've been in an accident. Hello. Fail to arrive, you lose the deposit. What the fuck? Alright, goodbye. Ooh, he killed a guy. Is that your wife? Nope, some other fat guy. Is that a flashlight right there? Manuscript page. What's that one say?
Oh, wait. What is this button?
Man just decided to good work practices and timely payment to union work is one of them. Man, it's just dedicated to good work practices.
It's like, hey, you rented the apartment, you didn't fucking pay, and, you know? Waste my time, get charged an extra fee. Get out of there, Alan. He's gonna get you. Hey, Thermos. Pick up.
Like, the only bad thing about... Oh. He just, like, skated sideways and ran into that. The only bad thing about this is that... Oh, fuck.
Yeah?
I forgot what I was gonna say. Oh, when you're, like, running by something, like... You know how sometimes... I do it in Dreamlight Valley all the time. I'll run by something and grab it as I'm running by.
Yeah.
This doesn't do that.
Yeah, you have to stop and pick it up. Whee! Yikes. Good reference. Hey, a revolver. Convenient. Gotta light burn him.
Lumberjack Ezio.
Pick up the ammo on the table.
Where?
Behind you. Behind you. Bring your... No, there's more on the table behind you. There's batteries or something. I see them glowing. Yeah, there you go.
is he gonna come in this way? Which way did I?
You came in from behind you.
How do I?
Health benefits? What?
I can't go that way.
Just let him break in. Okay, try now. Try and leave out the other way. Okay, maybe that.
Yes.
Hello? Hello? Oh, very good. Let that happen. What the fuck? What is going on out there? What the fuck? That's gonna crash into the building. Oh, you're in a trailer. That's wild. Oh. Construction workers. There you go, guy coming up behind you. Hey. Good shit. Wait till you burn him all the way before you shoot him. Quit shooting! You gotta burn him all the way. There you go. Good shit. You wasted like 6 bullets on
him. Oh my god, stop it!
Into the air. I just killed 2 men.
I was just making sure there wasn't anything back there.
I mean, yeah, that's good practice to have. Oh, what's that glowing green over there? What is that? What could that cost? What is that?
Oh, you like my little dodge.
Chainsaw, that's probably going to be used by an enemy, I imagine. Yeah, that's how I like to. Oh my god. What up, gamer?
I just shot him in the dick.
You've been shooting him in the dick.
Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Fucking Christ, stop it.
Headshot. I want to reload. Oh, good shit. Found ammo to replenish. Reload again. You gotta have to, like, mash X. There you go.
What's up here, though?
It's a good question. Something's glowing over there.
I know.
Hey, it's a manuscript page. What the dog's doing? Take that, union workers. No striking on my dime. The puppies are just fighting as usual. What do they have? Is that a towel?
Can you please tell me how they pulled a towel in there?
Where did they even get a towel from?
I have no idea. There's an Ivy shirt next to it too. I don't want to pull that in. Ivy deciding that it was a brilliant idea to bring out half of her PJs out of her room the other earlier today. Oh shit.
Some puppies are weird.
Help.
Oh, sorry. Oh. Trying to get through here.
That's okay.
How's Asher been? He's been pretty good. He, hold on. being weird. But yeah, he's been pretty good. He's got a birthday party coming up, because his birthday's coming up. Ella's birthday was just recently.
Like a week ago. Huh? Not even, like, her birthday was Monday.
Yeah.
Or was that?
Behind you, probably. He's out there somewhere just yelling at you. But yeah, the kids have a birthday party coming up, so they're hyped for that. Asher got a birthday present early. Got him the new Mario movie, because you guys know he's obsessed with Mario. There's a guy. Oh shit, where'd that axe come from?
Why did it not let me dodge?
Because you were aiming.
What the fuck? Oof. Okay, you want to help me? Because what the fuck just happened there?
I wasn't paying attention to the controls.
Alright, let's...
Throwing an axe at you.
What the fuck? Okay, but why am I, like, dumb right now?
It's because they're really close to you. I don't know how to play.
The left trigger is the light, the right trigger is the gun, and then okay. The left bumper is the dodge. Like, they come running at you. Stupid.
I'm just a gamer, Cassie. I'm just a real gamer. Mike's, by the way, sorry I've been so busy lately, Josh. It's so cool, man. I've been busy as fuck, too. I get it. We're all adults. Those only show up under the light. Do you notice that? The little arrows?
Yeah, but what is...
They're trying to tell you to go somewhere. Looking for more manuscripts? Maybe that's what they're telling you. Maybe you're actually going in the right direction and they're trying to show you where the manuscripts are at.
Up?
Oh, yeah. Yep, right over there is the ledge. Yeah, there's gotta be like something in there. Yeah, see the little arrow? What is this? There you go. Flare gun, that'll be epic. Very cool. See, aren't you glad you listened to me?
You know what? Stop it. Mr. Smarty Pants.
With that being said, Cass is definitely better at shooting than when I first saw her play games. Yeah. I think she surprised herself, too, the first few times. Like, when she played this, her first few shots, I think she surprised herself.
Yeah, I did. But...
As soon as she learned
the mechanics. It's really, like, wonky trying to aim.
Well, yeah, because there's no crosshair. You're using the flashlight as your... like crosshair pretty much. That's where you're aiming at. Which is kind of cool. Perfect. probably the fuse box. Nope, that's not a fuse box. That's ammo. Oh, you know what? I'll take it. Oh, I wonder if that thing up there is anything we could do. What's that blue box?
Where?
Right there, to the left. Is that something important? Nope, I'm just thinking too much.
No, I'm just...
Oh, thermos. Thermos has got to be like a collectible or something. Let's see, what should be like a manuscript in here? I mean, I was hoping there was. Definitely looked like a little secret area. I like how the narrator voice is trying to tell you what to do.
Is that a helmet?
Yeah.
Why can't I put it on?
Ladder. Ooh, something's flashing over there.
I know, but I'm just trying to keep an eye out for... Now I'm on, like, the hunt for manuscript pieces. Well, fuck.
There's three of them. This guy's closest to you, Cassie.
Oh, fuck. I tried dodging, but...
Let's see. Ooh, you dodged right into that guy's fucking
sickle. I did. Help me out here. Okay. I gotta pee. I think that's why I have a problem, is I'm trying to, like, focus, and I have to pee, and I'm trying to not.
Focus and pee. Pee and focus. What's up here? Oh, no, you got jumped pretty much. I imagine we can do something with this pulley system here. To get this guy over here so we can go across. Does this do something? Oh. Yes, we've established that. Can I climb this? Nah. Taking the back way here. Can I climb these? Nope. Quick cast, pee real hard to get back to gaming. You gotta piss as hard as you can. Should've brought the mic with you.
No, that's weird. Why would I do that? There's a door, love.
I know, I wanna see if I could climb in there. Dodge that way. Why do you have the fucking flare gun out?
It takes pretty much three shots for every guy.
Yeah.
Ear itches. Hold on, don't start it yet. Go inside. Never mind.
I didn't start anything. See, I told you it was pretty
good. Oh, the whole controller vibrating. What's it gonna do? Oh.
It's gonna turn on the switch, but there's a cabin to your right. I'm pretty sure there's something in there. Yep. Hard hat area. Here's one. See, I'm glad I told you. What's this one say? Oh, you're missing a page.
They're not in order.
Everything's been in order thus far. Up until now.
What?
I said everything's been in order up until this one.
No.
It might not explode like fireworks.
See, this is the last one I got.
Oh, so yes, you're right. Alright, so there's something else on the tables there. What is that? Shotgun? Oh, fuck. You got a fucking shotgun? Maybe pull your pistol back out there because you got more ammo with that.
How do I switch weapons? Oh. I don't know what good the flare gun would do for me.
It probably burns them. Like, outright, you know? Maybe save it for, like, if there's bigger enemies? There we go. There's a thermos over there.
Oh, I have to move it.
You were just watching.
I'm like sitting here like, what the fuck's supposed to happen? What am I gonna do?
Line it up there.
Which way?
Between the log things. There you go. I go
there?
Get up that other, yes, and I go get up that other thermos that's behind it.
Over here?
Yeah, to your right.
Oh, it's back again.
Yeah, it's because you died. Now, there is a ladder on one of those log piles. I don't remember which one. Not on that side, it's the other side. Right there, yep.
Oh.
Why'd you hit the jump
button? Oh, no. Not good at these, okay?
It's probably fine. Here you go. Whee.
What was that noise you just made?
It was a jump sound effect. What's that? Something in there. Is it shotgun shells? Is that an ear hanging on there? Totally like an ear hanging on that fucking thing over there. You see that?
I see that.
Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather is absolutely still. The sky is crystal clear. Hero. The forest
is quietly breathing. Which way? This way?
Oh, there you see him. I'm a night owl, and it's on nights like this I wish I wasn't cooped up. There you go. Nice. You pulled out the flare gun though when you picked it up. Very epic.
I'm just hiding this stuff in my coat.
Yeah. I wanna know where you're putting the shotgun.
Up my ass.
Just keystring it. There's a manuscript.
Where?
Which one's this one? Yeah, that's pretty meta. You're finding pages about what's going on. Excuse me? Is third.
Fuck, this guy creeps me out though.
He's just stalking you. Looking for more manuscript pages? The music is getting really loud for no reason. Oh, there he goes. He's got two weapons. Ouch. Behind you. Wait, there's some more ammo and batteries there at least.
Oh, why does that look like ammo? I don't like the sound of this.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I can't get out of this. Fuck.
That was a lot.
Why?
You want to keep going here?
Can you tell me why there's no, like...
The shotgun ammo thing. So you had to collect all that shit again. Don't lose the manuscript page again.
What?
So don't miss the manuscript page again.
I know, I'm not going to. But can you tell me why when you get in that, there's not like a button like to get back out of it? Like it sticks you there?
I mean, there probably is if you press like B or some shit.
I tried to push B, it didn't do anything.
Push B! Flare gun.
What? Oh, I did have flare gun out, don't I? How do you know which one's out? Oh, I see it.
A picture.
No. Sorry. I'm like, only like... dumb. I guess. I don't know. It's just 12:30 at night.
It's only 12:30. When he said Paul Mix, I thought he said, holy smokes. Monster dog. They're gonna come after you, remember? Here he goes. There's one behind you. See?
Oh, fuck. Fuck, I'm trying to dodge, but I'm dodging into him. You... this. This is fucking irritating me. It's so fucking wonky.
His ears all over that fucking thing.
What?
The ears right there.
Yeah, I know. It's gross. Go back to the box.
I know.
So fucking irritated by this right now.
Belly Burster. Monster Dog.
Oh. So if you get it started quick enough, they don't attack you because you're in the light?
Yes. That's the rules of the game. Safe haven. And this is also a safe spot too, it's like you save, so if you die again you can spawn here.
Did you fight them?
Nope.
So it means I'm gonna have to fight them when I step out of here?
Maybe. I think I speed ran it, I don't know.
Which way am I going?
Uh-huh. Oh, fuck.
Fucking shit, where'd you come from?
Every time I give the controller back,
I'm so
we're
fucking...
We're gonna jump her.
So you know what?
You spawn back here. Oh, make sure you pick up the stuff. I don't know if
you
I
know what?
It
can we just talk
saved.
About how yeah, irritating see? This shit fucking is? Okay.
You just gotta pace yourself. You just can't always just be running headfirst into shit.
The fact that I'm trying to figure out where I'm going at the same time as all these fucking...
There's to your right also. To your right, to your right, to your right.
That's... Oh, there's four of them! Fuck!
Might as well just run. Go to the safe haven spots.
Fucking shit.
Man, you
screwed
up. Run! You see?
There's four! Dying! I'm dying. My head hurts.
Oh well, that one threw something at me. Whee!
Oh my god, there are noises behind you.
Yeah.
Get in light.
Suck it, dorks. Backtrack just to see if we forgot any stuff too. You know? Cause I just kind of bolted to the light. Cause it's the way the game works, the light is the safe spot. I picked up one manuscript. I like the way the music's picking up. Oh, yep, that's why. To your left? To your right, I mean. Last is ass. Dodge. Get his ass. I wish they'd drop ammo or something.
Where am I going back to?
Just follow towards the lights. That's just the way the game goes. You gotta make it towards the next light. Get your health back in the light too, don't forget.
Why is there like no health bar?
It is, the red bar. I wouldn't. Oh, alright.
Assuming that's the way I have to go.
Probably. Did you get scared by some dust bunnies?
Those are rocks.
Were they rocks? See, they move like those little tumbleweeds. No lights down here, so be careful.
Yeah.
There's a light way up there ahead.
Where?
Follow the light sources. See? Manuscript page. Just fucking book it at this point. Holy shit. What's nice is picking up the extra ammo or weapon gives you extra ammo, you know.
What'd that do?
Open the gate. Just check around. Yep, there's some stuff on the wall there. Yep, check behind you. Just keep looking around. Use.
Can you watch TV? Is this like the Twilight Zone? It's like the Twilight Zone. It's an actual movie?
What's gonna happen if I stand here and just watch this?
I have no idea. This is so corny.
What the fuck is this? He looks bored. He's bored.
What? Where are you pulling a gun out for?
Notice is the wood that's like,
you see that
swinging, like
he put the gun to his head. Multiverse theory.
Oh, you see, you just unplugged it.
This is like a Twilight Zone episode for real.
Curiosity often kills the cat.
Is that it? That's awesome. That was amazing. I enjoyed every second of that. Are the guys gone? Manuscript page. There's a thing to your left. Closes the gate. They're just mad dashing. I don't like this. That they're giving you that much ammo.
I got stuck on a damn tree.
it just snuck up on you.
I know, they sneak up out of nowhere. Get them more ammo. Limit reached. I guess just walk right into it because there wasn't anything else over there.
Huh?
So I guess just walk right into it because I didn't see anything else yet. Oh my God. There's a canteen over there. Oh, you gotta run through it before it closes. Fuck. Never mind, just kidding.
That's so fucking spooky. I'm gonna go grab those fucking extra batteries and shit. What? I got hit by a fucking barrel. Dog, chill.
What's his name?
That was the... Yeah, Stucky. Okay.
Okay, let's hope to God I can... Like you said, reach the gas station alive.
Right.
That's why we couldn't get through, because of not beating him.
Yeah. I think I needed to trigger him, though, by opening the door. The deer thing. Manufactured. Somebody focus on something. In 7 days. Wow. That's you. What are you looking for?
Make sure there's nothing on the counter.
If I stop, she's lost.
speed? It doesn't matter. Like how you walk into it. 70, read the thing again.
Again? Why does it... Find a phone. Did you see a phone anywhere?
Look on the walls. There's this.
Ooh.
Spooky. That's a fair statement to have. I mean, would you believe you? After all the shit that you went through for the past hour and a half? No house? Oh shit. Everything's fucked. What if this has anything to do with that, that episode you saw? The multi-theory thing, you know?
Yeah, maybe. End of episode one.
We missed like 5 manuscript pages.
What?
There was like 5 manuscript pages we missed. What? I feel like we should probably cut it after this. Probably do episode 2 later, you know, like tomorrow.
Yeah.
But we'll watch the recap here. At least. Boom, boom. Episode 2 taken. Alright. Yeah, go ahead and pause it, yeah. Alright, guys. So, that was an interesting game. That was really cool. What were your thoughts?
It's creepy.
I'm digging the mystery of it all right now. Obviously... Gunplay is a little bit hard for Cass. At least the dodging mechanic is.
Well, I just kept getting stuck on the walls.
Yeah. You gotta learn the backing up as you're aiming thing. And then making sure you're in a long straight path. Or at least knowing what's behind you. But we'll work on it. But anyway, guys, this was a fun game. This was interesting. Curious to see more. Probably play some more later. I've still got a bunch of games that I want to finish on the stream. I've just been so caught up with fucking everything else and work and other games. I've just been playing casually. Like, I've been fucking around on Redfall, on Call of Duty. Redfall just because it's one of those that's so bad that it's funny types of games. You might see me stream that at some point.
with actually the gentleman that was in chat. We'll probably play that sometime. Or maybe even Cass can join us, because she can hop on the extra Xbox and play together. But anyway, guys, we will catch you either tomorrow or whenever we're able to stream again. Appreciate you all again.